everybody. My name is Aradhana MV. I study in UKG. My story name is Rolling Race. A hare and a turtle were friends. The hare was proud of his feat and challenged the turtle for a running race. The race started and the hare ran very fast. When the hare saw that the turtle was far behind, he decided to have a nap. The turtle slowly but steadily crossed the hare. The hare suddenly woke up and ran to see the turtle on the winning line. The turtle became proud. He decided to have a swimming day with the hare. The hare was scared as he could not swim fast. The swimming race began. The turtle swam very fast, but the hare could not. The hare suddenly saw a log floating. He caught it and swam very fast. The hare reached the turtle and won the race.